server and all that shit on here.
Are you making that right now?
It's in the oven right now, yeah.
Hey, Anthony. What you're doing.
I'm just messing around with computer.
Oh, look how good it looks in here now.
No, I'm not even done.
Emma's been doing some work in here.
A lot to do. Gonna do the bookshelf.
You can see the floor.
Finish this stuff. This is tomorrow's cleanup.
I'll miss Dr. Satan. Oh, he saw me watching.
Yeah, I think he needs a bigger wheel, but I can rub it on that one.
He needs a bigger cage.
No, I know he does. Look, I want it to go. I want to get tubes and stuff and more cages and have them go all the way across there. And he can, like, build them up. But I could probably dig before that happens. We'll just have to get another hamster. I mean, I only live, like, 2 or 3 years. I got to figure out where I'll put that terrarium. Yeah, I was even thinking of using that terrarium. I empty it out and then I could even
the
put
old
the cages
turtles
in there.
One.
The turtle wasn't in that one. That one's in Amber's house now. That's the one I found on the side of the road.
What is Amber using it for?
She's not. It's just storage. Because she said my house is too small to have storage. I remember I had it out on the TV stand thing out there.
Yeah. Oh, there's the gypsy cat. Hey, gypsy cat.
Feel better? What you got?